Well, they actually reference Sandra Day O'Connor. It's a giant Trivial Pursuit card in the game park.